The world is searching for an answer, a ray of hope in a hole.